Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. What we've been waiting for here. I don't know about you guys, but my heart's beating harder right now.
Especially having friendships with both these guys like we've built over the years. Yeah, I mean, it's a bittersweet feeling no matter what.
Brett right on that single leg, yeah, right away.
Brett instantly looking to take it to the ground. I think Josh knew this was coming.
Josh, really good job framing. Moving and moving. Trying not to let Brett settle his weight. Josh looking to try to take Brett's back, or at least regain guard. Looking to switch, grab a leg, try for an arm bar.
No way.
Oh, no. Wow.
Nope.
Got
Brett
it out. Got
over.
There, look at him move. Look at it. Looking good.
Good submission defense by Brett right there.
I will say, it can't be over this quick. No way.
But Josh is doing a good job of staying active, moving, not letting Brett settle his weight.
Brett just looking
half
smooth.
Half guard regained. Deep half guard looking to sweep. Kimura
Brett
attempt.
Looking smooth. No.
Brett gets the Kimura submission win.
No.
Brett Martin with the submission win via Kimura. And he didn't even have to step over Parisian's head to get it. And he yells to his girlfriend, fiance, that he loves her.
Wow. Oh my God. Wow.
I'm speechless.
Josh can't believe it either.
I didn't see that coming.
Brett wanted to take it to the ground. He did, and he capitalized.
Yeah,
period.
But Brett is more of like a ground and pound type guy. You got to understand, like, the gym that Josh comes from, SFS and everything like that, a jiu-jitsu, like, known gym.
I know. I spent time with these guys. He told me he was going to do it.
Wow. The Kimura, I didn't see the Kimura coming. Maybe a little bit of ground
Josh
pound.
Josh said
TKO.
He was going to try to knock him out on his feet.
Wow.
Brett said he was going to take him down, and he did it.
Right, but even when the fight hit the ground, I had more belief that Brett Martin was going to sit there and use his abilities to ground and pound the fight than to set up a Kimura. Wow.
Josh is not happy right now. Do you guys see a rematch here, or is this not?
No.
Not happening.
Not
wow.
No, that's not a rematch type of fight.
That was an excellent fight.
Incredible.
It's an excellent fight, but not a rematch type of fight.
Incredible.
Josh is going to have to definitely take a bigger fight now. Let's say, you know what I mean, he's definitely going to have something bigger to bring, you know, get him back on that same radar.
Oh, Brett, my God.
Brett Martin just took that big stage. There's a step up.
God.
Oh my God.
You've got a lot of people to thank and a lot of things to say. It's yours.
Well, I don't want to say too much. I just want to start by saying this shit is impossible without guys like Josh Parisian and Scorpion play sister play team. That's a great fight.
Lots of respect here between these two guys, man.
He was up here and around here. We made an agreement. I gave the fight. Thanks to Triumph. Jiu-Jitsu. Wow. MMA, a little system over here in Grand Rapids. I feel like we don't get the respect we deserve in MMA. That's not here right now. So,
they're all right here.
incredible.
Second belt to his collection as a professional.
Absolutely incredible.